What's going on, YouTube? Casino Smooth here, and guess what? I had somebody ask me about the importance of streams, right? Do they need their music on the streaming sites, and then are they going to get paid from having their music on the streaming sites? And I told them, streaming is very important. One, not because of the amount of money you're going to get paid, because you barely get paid anything. I think you get paid about 0.001% for one listen, for one stream, right?
All right, so pause. I just had to go home and double check the stream, so let's do it here. Okay, so Spotify. If you get 1,000 plays on Spotify, how much is that? That's $4. 1,000 plays is $4. What about 10,000 plays? How much is that? $40. What about 100,000 plays? How much is that on Spotify? How much do you get? $400 for, what is that, 100,000 streams? Yep, $400 for 100,000 streams. That ain't shit. Let's see, 1,000,000. How much is that? $4,000 for 1,000,000 streams? You know how long it would take you to get to 1,000,000 streams if you're just a regular artist? Yep, there's the right amount of zeros in there too. That's 1,000,000 streams, people. What about Apple? What is Apple paying? Apple Music. Let's calculate that. For 1,000,000 streams, 5,000. They're paying a little bit more, but still, not a big difference. I think the most a streaming company pays is Tidal, but nobody is on Tidal listening to your music. Okay? Let's see. 12,000. So that's it, folks. You know what I'm saying? Like, that is the amount of money you'll get paid for streaming back to the
video. So it's not the fact that you're going to make money on streaming, because even if you hit 1,000,000 streams, I mean, I don't know, maybe it's $1,000. I have no idea. 10,000, I don't know. But it's not that much money at all, right? So really, it's why you should have your music on the streaming sites. And it's to increase your visibility and your reach as a music artist, right? As a music artist, you want your music to reach as many people as possible. You want to get it out to the masses. You want to get it out to Canada, you know, Toronto, wherever, right? Then you need your music on the streaming sites. And I talked about this before, but you know, it's as simple as going to TuneCore.com, uploading your music, and they distribute it to 20 streaming sites, you know, Spotify, Deezer, iHeartRadio, Pandora. They do it all for you. Like, I don't know why music artists don't do that enough. You're going to put your music in a position to reach different countries. You're going to put your music in a position to reach new fans, right? I talked about this before. If somebody is listening to, you know, Drake, and you're in the same genre, you have, you know, hip-hop and you sound like Drake, there's a possibility that after Drake's song is playing, your song could pop up next, your song could play next. And just because it's in the same genre, it's associated with the same music. So you just got free fans, for free listens because, you know, of that being on the streaming sites, right? It just gives you more exposure. Not only that, whenever you run promotion and your music is on these streaming links, people will go. Let me give you guys a perfect example. If somebody hears your music on YouTube and they say, oh, I like this song, they're not gonna wanna stay on YouTube forever and play your song, right? They wanna go on the app that they use. If they have an Apple iPhone, they're gonna use Apple Music. If they have an Android or something, they may use Spotify or whatever, right? They're gonna go to whatever app they use the most and play your song and put it on repeat. If you don't have your streaming link set up and already in place, you're missing out on your diehard fans and you're missing out on repeat plays, right? One loyal fan that loves your song is gonna play your song at least 5 to 10 times. It's a proven fact. They're not just gonna play, think about how you listen to music. Do you listen to your favorite song once and say, that's it? Nah, you don't. You listen to your favorite song at least 5, 10 times, right? You play it up. So from one person, you're missing out on like 5, 10 streams. You know what I'm saying? That adds up, you know, especially if you're running promotion. And think about it. If you don't have your music on all these different streaming sites, I mean, say for example, if you just have it on Apple Music and not Spotify, you're missing out on people who have Spotify. Like, get your music on these streaming sites. You guys are missing out completely. It's very important. As soon as you do promotion anywhere, if you're paying for any type of promotion, if you're a serious music artist, you need to have your streaming links in place. Every type of streaming link there is, you need to have that easily accessible for any music or any fan to get access to that, so they can download your song and put your song on repeat, okay? You're missing out on fans, you're missing out on streams, and you know, I mean, you're just, that's one of the steps into being a serious music artist, is having your music on these streaming links. It's very, very important. All right. So take my advice today. Get your music on the streaming sites. Yeah, they don't pay that much, but it's really not about the money aspect of things. It's more so about reach and visibility. All right. You want to be where your fans are at, and your fans are on these streaming links, streaming platforms, and they're listening to your music over and over again. Don't miss out. All right. Get your music on the streaming sites. You can take our tutorial course at paradigmmusicgroup.com. If you don't know how to get your music on these streaming sites, take our course. Other than that, it's not really hard. Just Google how to do it. Go to YouTube.com or Google how to do it, and it'll show you how to upload your music on TuneCore or wherever, right? So visit our website, paradigmmusicgroup.com, for all your promotional educational needs. I just had to share the importance of streaming and, how much they're really paying, all right? Talk to you guys later.
Paradigm Music Group, only the best.